And new this morning, a home invasion in Philadelphia's Kensington neighborhood ends with a man shot to death. This shooting happened early this morning on the 2100 block of East Susquehanna Avenue. Police say a 52-year-old man died after someone shot him in the back of the head. Police were also dispatched to another scene on the 1700 block of Diamond Street. So far, no word on how these two locations are connected.